The chief mechanical engineer in the Ministry of Works, Tony Bafidawala Kavuma, led the team that inspected the mechanical state of the MV Kalangala.
Before we issue it with the renewing of the license, this vehicle has to be in a top-notch operational mode, so all the systems have to be working.
The vessel started operations in 2006 as a government pledge to improve water transport for islanders.
We undertake a survey every 3 years, every 5 years, and every 10 years. And also we have some surveys which are taking place within a period of annually to ensure that this vehicle is fit for sailing.
Recently, in the festive season, it changed its normal schedule from a one daily return voyage to 3. Kavuma has assured islanders that the vessel is still in good mechanical condition and will transport them safely.
The service is more or less free. It's more or less a token to the people. They just pay a token fee to ensure that people can be able to fly between Kalangala and Entebbe.
The inspection has been so good because I have seen them guiding the captains on the ship, and some gaps that have been identified, they have really guided them well.
Meanwhile, the Kalangala district chairperson, Rajab Semakula, also led a team that monitored road maintenance works on the Kasekulo stretch.
We appeal to them not to steal that fuel, because once they engage into that business, they'll be eating their own road. We want the community to be vibrant, not to allow those self-wishers to take the fuel, because it will be taken at the expense of the community.
The district roads are being maintained in bits as resolved by the Kalangala District Council. The 10-kilometer Kasekulo road maintenance will cost 78 million shillings, according to Semakula.
We had a resolution from the council that we standardize the district roads, that these roads must be better than those of the sub-counties, because we receive more funds than those than the sub-counties.
He has further appealed to the government to increase funds allocated in road maintenance at district level.
Because today we have no capacity to work on all the roads we have as a district. Yet we have many. We have roads from South Chamswa, our constituency, which we have not touched. Yet the demand is there.
Report by Samuel Nkuba for the news in Kalangala.